everyone. Welcome to iHeart Thai Language Channel. Again, you are here with me today. My name is Bae. Today, I'm going to talk about like and dislike. It's very common to say I like something and I don't like something. Or even you want to question somebody, do you like blah blah blah? We will talk about it today. Are you ready? Okay, first of all, I would like to introduce vocabulary that we need to learn in this lesson. The first word is like. Shop, shop. Dislike. Mai shop, mai shop. Drink. Doom. Doom. Coffee. Cafe. Cafe. Tea. Cha. Cha. Dog. Ma. Ma. Swim. Wai nam. Wai nam. Let's repeat together. Shop. Mai shop. Doom. Cafe. Cha. Ma. Wai nam. Very good. Geng mak ka. Like. Can you remember what it is in Thai? Shop. How about this like? My shop. Very good. And structure today. We will talk about shop first, how to say I like something. Subject. Subject followed by shop, followed by noun or verb behind, or something that you like. Example. I like Chiang Mai. I like Chiang Mai. If you are female, if you are male speaker, then you say Pom. Pom shop Chiang Mai. Or Shan shop Chiang Mai. Very good. Next one. She likes to drink coffee. Subject Khao. Shop Doom cafe. Khao shop doom cafe. Or you can use te as well for she, but khao is fine for he, she, and they. Khao shop doom cafe. Good job. The last one. John likes drinking tea. John shop doom cha. John subject shop doom cha. And how about negative sentence? When we would like to say I don't like blah blah blah, she doesn't like, John doesn't like. Okay, I will give you an easy example. Look at the left side. I like Chiang Mai. Then we will change to negative sentence. How about I don't like Chiang Mai? Have a look at this. Subject Chan. Mai shop. Chan. Mai shop. Chiang Mai. I don't like Chiang Mai. Chan. Mai shop. Chiang Mai. Or if you are a male speaker, Pom. Mai shop. Chiang Mai. Okay, how about this one? We will change this sentence to negative sentence. She does like to drink coffee. She doesn't, not she likes. She doesn't. Subject Khao Mai shop Doom cafe. She does like to drink coffee. Khao Mai shop Doom cafe. Khao Mai shop Doom cafe ha. Khao Mai shop Doom cafe krap. Be a little bit natural. And the last one. John likes drinking tea. John ชอบดื่มชา. Negative sentence. Subject here. John ไม่ชอบดื่มชา. Let's say. John doesn't like drinking tea. John ไม่ชอบดื่มชา. Okay, repeat together. ฉันชอบเชียงใหม่ฉันไม่ชอบเชียงใหม่เขาชอบดื่มกาแฟเขาไม่ชอบดื่มกาแฟเขาชอบดื่มชา sorry John ชอบดื่มชา John ไม่ชอบดื่มชา I will have structure on the top for shop and ไม่ชอบThe first one, I like dogs. ฉันชอบหมา. I like dog. ฉันชอบหมา. Your turn to make negative sentence. I don't like dog. What is it in Thai? I don't like dogs. ฉันไม่ชอบหมา. ฉันไม่ชอบหมา. Very good.If you are a male speaker, ผมไม่ชอบหมา. Correct. Then next one. They like to swim. พวกเขาชอบว่ายน้ำ. We can skip the word พวก. When we say พวกเขา, it's more plural. But you can just say เขา for he, she, and they, it's fine.เขาชอบว่ายน้ำ or พวกเขาชอบว่ายน้ำ Your turn to make negative sentence They don't like to swim พวกเขาไม่ชอบว่ายน้ำพวกเขาไม่ชอบว่ายน้ำ Very good And the last one I like youI like you. ฉันชอบคุณ. ฉันชอบคุณ. Then your turn to make negative sentence. I don't like you. I don't like you. Oh, you're gonna say that to me. Okay. I don't like you. ฉันไม่ชอบคุณ. Or ผมไม่ชอบคุณ.How about making the question, asking somebody, do you like blah blah blah, do you like me, do you like pizza, do you like chicken, something like that. Okay, we will see subject, shop, noun, or verb. It's the same when you say I like something, but add the word my behind. This word is high tone. คุณชอบว่ายน้ำไหมRemember what that means? คุณชอบว่ายน้ำไหม? You like swimming or not? Something like that. Do you like swimming? คุณชอบว่ายน้ำไหม? Answer yes. Just say the main verb. So main verb here is chop. Chop. Or you can say chop crab for male and chop ka.For female, ไม่ชอบ no ไม่ชอบค่ะไม่ชอบครับ sounds simple right okay let's practice I will ask you the question and then let you answer my first question is do you like dogs คุณชอบหมาไหม then I will ask you politely by adding the word ค่ะ behind คุณชอบหมาไหมคะFor males, คุณชอบหมาไหมครับ? Okay, your turn to answer. You do like dog. Just simple one. Yes. ชอบค่ะ. ชอบครับ. How about no? ไม่ชอบ. ไม่ชอบครับ. ไม่ชอบค่ะ. Very simple. And the next one. Does she like swimming?เขาชอบว่ายน้ำไหมเข ชอบว่ายน้ำไหม I will make it polite. เขาชอบว่ายน้ำไหมคะ Or เขาชอบว่ายน้ำไหมครับ Okay, answer yes. ชอบชอบครับชอบค่ะ No, ไม่ชอบครับไม่ชอบค่ะ